The Mod the Future Hackathon is a little bit different from other hackathons that you'll see. Because it's not just a hardware hackathon, it's not just a software hackathon, it's both of those pieces together.
My team has been working on this little nifty device that we call the Moto Memories Mod.
We are building a skin analyzer.
It's like having a dermatologist in your pocket.
Our concept is high fidelity audio input and output jacks. And this would be used for musicians and people who like audio.
Starting with the MDK was a little bit daunting at first, but it got a lot easier with the Motorola's help.
Yeah, the engineers are really awesome. They helped with soldering, they helped get the hardware.
Even like coding some of the firmware, they were very helpful.
This is sort of the wiring that we've done here. We actually had an extra bit of wire. This was for the original USB on the go, but we ended up routing that a different way.
Nancy was able to get the UV sensor working, so that was great.
We had the hardware pretty much done. We had to work around some issues that we were having, and we ended up wasting a bit too much time on it.
We were working on that down to the last 5 minutes.
I tend to do that a lot.
Just as a reminder, you have 2 minutes to give your pitch.
Hi everyone, we're Team Bella, and the product that we made is a skin beauty companion.
This platform allows you to input data from, let's say, a guitar. To get this working, you just slap it on, play it off into my headphones or into a speaker.
This applies to musicians, audiophiles, bloggers.
I'm just gonna show you guys what we're here to do. Okay. Then when I place my phone onto the mods, there is our printed product. There we go.
Okay, let's do the winners. The winner for our first ever hackathon is Modio. Oh wait, could it be? Congratulations.
I just want to thank Moto so much and Angel Hacks and everyone that was here helping us in these past 36 hours.
It's been cool that this opportunity exists for us to come in and say, hey, it'd be cool if you guys could do this, and then get the chance to actually do it ourselves.